it, me hands it. Oh Lord, oh, I just want to, I want to get up. Oh, Lord, watch oh, me. Hey. When the come to burn inside, I hear like water. It's a brand, watch it, watch it. Hey, your foot set, your waist want up, your back set, back set. I just want to, I'm feeling to hold on, Jade, it's coming.
Look how much of an insider, like water flowing.
Look how much it's up inside, like water is flowing. So much of an hey, it's like an unstopped party. What's up with that call?
Gallery.
Isaac, you are known in the Calypso fraternity.
Yeah.
Give us some history about Aston Isaac, where Calypso is concerned.
Wow. Calypso for me was the birth of my musical interest. A lot of the people like the Mighty Duke would have been someone who was very inspirational in terms of sharing the music with me. People don't know that my kids, all of their middle name is Duke.
Really?
Yeah, that's just serious. Because of the influence from Duke. I mean,
so you give all your children Duke.
Yeah,
middle.
One middle name. It's only Duke.
So Stephanie Duke Isaac.
Yeah,
everybody's Duke. Duke Isaac.
Yeah, everybody's Duke. Everybody's Duke.
Robin, no bum. No bum, Robin. Duke. No bum, no bum. Go ahead now.
Yeah, go ahead. No, but seriously. No, they see the input from the Calypso fraternity has always been really good. Mm-hmm. The Tuco family, Classic Russo, Kaiso House family. It's really been amazing for the support that they've given.
Tell the people about some of the achievements in the Calypso fraternity, because a lot of people think that Aston Isaac is brand new.
Yeah, he now come
this.
Out, yeah.
So give us just a couple of the achievements and, you know.
Wow. In 2010, I won the Star of Tomorrow. Mm-hmm. I did the Young Kings as well in that year. We did third in the Young Kings that year.
Right.
In 2011, we did the Skinner Park. I've been singing the Calypso Tens for about 4 or 5 years.
Yeah.
The juniors, I didn't do much in the juniors on a national level. But from a school perspective, I mean, every year you're competing. Yeah. But I had stiff competition because Kimbo Susanne used to go to my school.
Right.
And then had this fellow Young Marcel.
Yeah.
And then this Nebula 868.
Uh-huh.
So it was a little posse that we used to fight up every year.
Yeah.
I used to be them fellas bad next boy.
What I admire, Jade, I know you have a question. What I admire is you remind me of Chucky. Chucky has conquered the Calypso fraternity.
Yeah.
And he is also able to branch over where Soca is concerned. And with you coming into the Soca now, with Gallery, I mean, a lot of people was like skeptical about who's singing this song, but we don't know this man at all. Who is this man? You understand? How difficult is it to write a Calypso as opposed to
a Soca?
Sorry for taking your question,
No, that's all right.
I know it was yours.
You know me real good, boy.
Yeah.
No, it's really two different. It's two different animals altogether.
Mm-hmm.
The Calypso focuses very much on content and progression of the music, and to a large extent, the building of a story. And even within the story, there must be some sort of social significance. If you're given a pikong, it must be issue-oriented.
Mm-hmm.
In the Soca, because it's so festive, it's so relaxing, it's not that there's a lack of content. That's what people say, and I say, they're kind of wrong. It's not about a lack of content.
Yeah.
It's the festivity associated with the music. And because there's a festivity associated, I don't want to hear no serious thing about how much crime we have in Ahsoka. Really and truly, I want to hear how I could fret.
Yeah.
So that's why some people think that the content is just in one area. Mm. But it's festive music. So we might talk about different aspects of our festivity,
right.
You know?
Right.
So the difference in the writing areas, I mean, even this year, and I work with writers too, I must say that.
Mm-hmm.
So Mr. Ford, Ronald Ford, I worked with him with my Calypso this year. Now, he's a fantastic writer in the Calypso fraternity. And we did a song this year called Justice Delayed is Justice Denied.
Right.
I like
the justice
that.
System. Mm-hmm. Well, you know, there are some things in the justice system that need addressing.
Mm.
And it concerns me. Right. And I took the opportunity to ensure that my voice was a voice that was part of that activity for reform. From in terms of our judicial systems, in terms of our remand, in terms of the process in which our courts execute justice. You know, so I wanted to deal with those areas while we still gallery and fet.
Exactly.
We could fet to know, but we had to know the seriousness of the times we're living in.
Yeah.
And how we have a social responsibility. So when you're done fet, don't jump in the car when you're drunk and drive, now, man.
Right.
You're putting me under pressure. You don't need to do that.
Yeah. Make a back. Tank, tank, tank. Make a tank, tank, tank. Make a back. Tank, tank, tank. Make a tank, 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 tank. Make a tank, tank, tank. Fast the plane. Start jumping. Final warning. Look, they're coming.
Subway.
Subway, we come in. Put up on your hands up. Subway, we come in. Get ready to jump up.
Subway, we come in.
People start to
jump, jump,
jump,
jump, jump.
Jump up in the band, everybody make a band. Jump up, I want to see Raga Flag, everybody jumping and whenever you're ready to bump, clear the air. Way, jump way, jump way, jump
way. One, two, three, jump, four. Jump.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's go. Hey, 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 hey. Way, way, way. Now, nay, now, now. What we say? Jumping up, start jumping up.
Way.
Jumping up, start jumping up.
Way.
Jumping up, start jumping up. Is the road calling? Start jumping up, we jump
in,
start jumping up. Tickle to rap, tickle to clap, people. Who say, dead or alive?
We come back, we come back.
Yeah.
It's what you've been waiting for.
Who say, rock flag, kerchief, banner, towel, wave, weave, thumbs, brace, jersey cap, up in the air now. Hey, start to jump, 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 start to jump. Release the rhythm,
release the rhythm.
Trouble in Tong Tong. When we drop this one,
one,
just like a bomb, tell them that it's done. I can't wait, I can't wait, I can't wait for morning. Tell for the spin.
You're telling people why you're really late?
Yeah, that flat, boy.
All right, hold that thought right here. We'll get back to you.
You're flat?
Yeah, boy.
Jahmoun, Jade beats by Robin. We are live. Subway, Cure Up, Subway / Valsane. Subway on the highway, if you want to call it that.
Bim 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 bang bim 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 bim
bim.
Lyrical content on point, melody on point, presentation on point, utilizing the stage on point, poised before action on point. He really deserves
and
to be.
And the speed of the music back then, as opposed to now, is amazing to see where it is now and where it came from.
The evolution, it is happening.
Evolution.
It is going right back. The music is evolving, as you say. It's a cycle. We took up. I remember doing some research.
Mm-hmm.
You have your songs, so you have to have the facts before you present it on stage. So when you talk about Road March, we all think about Road March being 155, 160. But there was a time that Road March was 125, 130, 140, 145, and then the evolution came and just went up. Now you're seeing the music making a turn and coming right back around. There would be no show in Winchester if we didn't have the icons. None whatsoever. My first action of singing was because of the Baron.
Mm-hmm.
I don't have a deep voice. So I remember joining traffic. And a rehearsal came, and when it came time to give the commands, I couldn't give the commands. So like, put your hand in the air. I don't have that voice.
Yeah.
So men said,
boy, show me, boy. You need to swallow some amp, boy. You need some amps, boy. You need some amps.
So I had to go back. I remember going home, and I started giving a command, but I said, okay, show me. Try singing it. So I say, oh, and now, put your hand in the air.
Yeah.
Just trying to make it different, but still get the command out. And then it's Baron, listening to his songs and how he influenced the crowd. And the sweetest thing, you don't have to have a strong lyrical content. If you have a sweet melody, your lyrical content could be tatter and you're getting through. You know that is a fact.
Yeah, it is true.
You understand? People will be influenced by your melody and they would be, it'd be easier on the ear. But if your melody is not good and your lyrical content is not good, you're not even getting through. So I said, okay, start looking at all the acts and pulling from them the strong points. When it comes to David Rudder, lyrical content, Sparrow, melody, charisma, off and on. Sparrow to me is like Muhammad Ali.
Wow.
The things he would throw at you, the things he would say before you can get on stage, should he already have you. So the icons to me created that way, and I must say, if I hadn't, there were no icons to influence Shirley Winchester's music what the acts and all the patrons are getting now, we won't have it.
Oh, oh, oh. Say what? Life is so good to me. Life is so good to me. If you're in your car right now, help me say, yo. From your wake up this morning, here's a winner. So we go tell them again, hey, yo, watch out, Jaja. Hey. Give me love and life now. Everywhere is vibes now.
Whoa.
I say, watch out, Jaja. Bring woman so nice now.
They see wine in front.
Yo, start to wine.
Decide out, one in front to the go down and work out. She is and get on. Mind to she body can wine up no more. Hey. Life is short and tomorrow no short. So I live like this, man.
Say what?
Drinks in me and now. Jump up and wave the plan now. Just love and gal with the man and now.
Everybody else just sing.
Cause he thinks so sweet, yeah. Sometimes I feel like I know when I go, oh no.
Whoa.
Cause he thinks so sweet, so, yeah. Sometimes so, I feel like yeah. I know when
yeah. I was a woman in front of a man behind. Like
I want jump down, jump down. I feel I couldn't find down, find down. I want to hold and I'm on back. I want to hold and I'm on back. I feel like I couldn't jump down, jump down. I feel I couldn't find down.
Voice. Yeah.
Tell people what's your real name now, because we can't just keep calling you.
Iran. Iran St. Louis is my real name.
Mr. St. Louis, how are you, sir?
Mr. St. Louis. Fine, thank you.
How you come up with voice, though?
Because
of your voice?
Nah, not because of my voice. It comes from a biblical story where God chose Moses to lead the people out of Egypt, right? Mm. And Moses thought he wasn't eloquent enough, so he called on his brother, Aaron. And my real name is Aaron.
Oh,
and he called on Aaron to be the voice of the people to persuade them or whatever. So.
You see?
How old is that again? 20? And you know what?
23.
He's educated.
That is educated youth.
Yeah.
You're known as a writer.
Yeah, man.
What make you jump into the singing, the forefront?
Well, since Soca Star days, I was singing, eh? And I actually became a writer after the Soca Star.
Yeah.
Right? So I joined Full Run Entertainment in 2013. And that is, but even from Soca Star come right up, I was releasing songs. Mm-hmm. Releasing songs each carnival. I had Alien. Then the following year was a song with Marshall, Come for the Walk. Mm-hmm. Right. Then the following year was Skillful Bumper, Get Sure, one of them. So each year I was releasing songs. But I also, when I started writing in 2013, that is when I take writing more seriously.
Right.
Right, so it was kind of singing into writing, then back into singing kind of thing. So in 2013, was my first song I wrote was Too Real for Cohen.
Right.
Right, so co-wrote with Cohen. And then the following year was Love Up. Did some stuff for Marshall and working with Full Run Entertainment. So, because this year, obviously, is my biggest year ever.
Mm.
So, I mean, it's just a blessing since Soca Star, even since school days. Yeah. You know, you had dreams and you always want to be in Soca Monarch, you always want to be in this fed, that fed.
Yeah.
Even last year, you're going feds. Even last year, I stormed plenty feds. I performing in this year, too.
Yeah, where
then? I stormed feds last year. I performing this year.
And performing this
year?
Yeah.
Careful,
you might have a storm last next year.
No.
Oh, gosh, I can say that. Hear this.
No, it's a good vibes, man, good vibes.
So, you were on the stage. Last Sunday, what you thought of your performance? Soca Monarch Semis.
Was nice. I mean, even performing Roy Kibol through the Christmas season and coming up, most of the times, in most cases, when the people had heard the song first, before the name, that is when they react. Because they know they like the song, it's a nice song, anything. But in Soca Monarch, from the time they say voice, I was shocked. Because the whole crowd, just from the time they announced voice, the whole crowd went up. I started to get frightened, I'm gonna lie. In that moment, I started to get nervous. Yeah.
Ever get like writer's block?
Yeah.
What
yeah,
do you
yeah,
do
yeah,
to
yeah,
come
yeah.
out of it?
Do right?
Don't
worry. You say you want a doctor, but I can give it nothing. She says she want a doctor. Oh, but she said, push it in the corner, grind it by the speaker, apply all the pressure, and then bend she over. She love when I walk in the tail, she love how I give it to she, she calling me sugar, she love when I'm, hey, push it in the corner, grind it by the speaker, apply all the pressure, and then she want to bend she over. She love when I walk in the tail, she love how I give it. She
got
me sugar.
Got
Trinity girls, them got the sugar. I love only Trinity girls give me the sugar.
How you mean?
Yeah.
and you look sweet like sugar. What you put in that waistline, only raising my pressure. Singing that sugar wine. Yeah. Your sweetness only calling me, yes, only calling me. If I stand up a little closer, would you push it back on me? Yeah. Getting me hyperactive, it's like I could jam on a yeah. Your sweetness only calling me, it's only calling
it's
me.
Sugar, 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 give me sugar rush, sugar rush.
I ain't never felt this type of feeling.
Sugar rush, sugar rush.
You give sugar a different meaning. Now you have your body aching, and it's only shaking.
Sugar rush, sugar rush.